So he's a very good entertainer for the past 2 hours, right? And the students also, they are very highly observed when she is delivering the lecture, because she is very active and the information is in a funny way, she has given a lot of information. So that is her credibility in presenting the lecture, right? So all of you, passionately you are listening the lecture without any boring. Am I correct?
Yes.
Right. So all of you passionately listening, and what you are going to face very soon. For example, you take an university examination. So you will start the success from an university examination, hypo, right?
Yes.
For the second year and as well as for the first year, right? So very innovative and entertaining, creative. She told already, innovation is a continuous process. So never stop it. So then only you can able to achieve the success. You can able to achieve the success. So that is why I think a lot of our students, so definitely they are going to implement your very good innovative points and useful to the students. So really it is very useful to our students. And we used to tell many things in the class, but apart from that, so for example, if you tell like that, if they feel fever, you will give prosis, right? If they take them to the doctor like you, so then only they'll be cured. So that is the case. So that is why we used to invite the eminent personalities like you from the outside world. So internally we used to motivate. Now for class children. பசங்களுக்கு சொல்லுங்க எல்லாருமே என்னால் எதையும் சாதிக்க முடியும், என்னால் எதையும் சாதிக்க முடியும், என்னால் எதையும் சாதிக்க முடியும், அப்படி நான் கூட மோட்டிவேட் பண்ணுவேன் ஸ்டூடெண்ட்ஸ். ஐ ஹேவ் டோல்ட் ஆல்ரெடி இன் தி கிளாஸ் ஆமா
ரைட்
வி யூஸ் டு மோட்டிவேட். பட் அபார்ட் ஃப்ரம் தட், நாங்களே சொல்லிட்டாலும் பத்தாவது சொல்லிட்டு நீங்கள் உங்கள் மாதிரி வந்து நல்லா அட்வைஸ் பண்ணீங்கனாக்கா இந்த ஸ்டூடெண்ட்ஸ் வந்து டெஃபினெட்லி தே ஹேவ் டு பெனிஃபிட். நான் ஸ்டூடெண்டாக இருக்கும் போது இந்த மாதிரியான ஃபெசிலிட்டிஸ்லாம் நாங்கள் யூட்டிலைஸ் பண்ணதே இல்லை, பிகாஸ் they are not arranging such kind of things. Why nowadays there is this kind of programs are arranged by the academic institution? Because of the quality first comes in your mind. Anyway, you go for the product or you go for the service. Customer's mind is what? Quality is the term. What is term? Top of the mind among the consumers. So that is why. So you are fortunate to hear madam's lecture. I am also fortunate to hear madam's lecture. Our faculty members also very fortunate to hear your lecture, madam. Thank you so much. So on behalf of our management, I am very much thankful to our madam, Padmaja madam. And I hope so definitely our students will follow your words in the near future. And I wish all the students in a bright future endeavors. I request all the students to give a great applause to our madam for her wonderful lecture. Thank you.